Aloha. I'm Andy. In today's video, I will diagnose this no-booting HP Compaq NC2400 notebook PC. This is my friend's laptop. He wanted to replace the BIOS battery and somehow now the operating system doesn't boot up. Let's diagnose together step by step. I plugged in the charger and I press the power button. First problem, time and date is not set. Now this could be a drained battery, or simply the time and date was not set. The second problem, the laptop didn't find any bootable hard disk drive. This problem could have multiple reasons. If the time and date is not set correctly, maybe the BIOS battery is drained or the BIOS battery was changed, but the time and date was not set, and probably neither the boot order. Some older laptops and PCs, if the boot order wasn't set correctly, they refuse to boot. So I will reboot the laptop, I enter in the BIOS and verify if the first boot device is the hard disk drive. In the boot option, the hard disk drive is the fifth boot option, so I will change to be the first. I save the changes and reboot the laptop. The laptop is rebooting. Now I press the F9 key. This is the fast boot menu. I will try to boot from the hard disk drive. And here, doesn't show the hard disk drive. That's not good at all. That's meaning the hard disk drive is not recognized by the motherboard. I will verify if the hard disk drive is plugged in correctly. I power off the laptop, I flip it over and I unplug the charger. I remove the battery. The hard disk drive cover seems a little bit small. I unscrew the two screw and I remove the cover. Unfortunately, this is a 1.8 inch ZIF hard disk drive. I can't test this hard disk drive in another laptop or PC, because all my devices use 2.5 inch or 3.5 inch drives. Let's hope it's only a contact failure. Looks like this laptop was serviced in the past, because this duct tape don't look like it came from the factory. Let's remove the hard disk drive. I unscrew the two holding screws. It looks like the hard disk drive is it fastening with a toothpick. I release the hard disk drive interface flex cable and I remove the hard disk drive. The interface cable is fastening with duct tape, so there is a good chance to be only a contact failure. Probably the cable was damaged and was cut out from the cable edge. You can see the cable edge is not parallel with this line. I need to replace this DD00T1HD116 cable. So we will continue after I'll get a new DD00T1HD116 cable. So this is a new compatible DD00T2HD001 cable. You can see the difference between the two cables. I plug in the interface cable and I mount back the hard disk drive and I hope this will fix the problem. The cable is new, is not bent yet, so I have to be gentle to not broke the cable. Immediately we will find out if I bought this cable for nothing or not. I'm fixating the hard disk drive. I power on the laptop, I press the F9 key and I pray. And there is my hard disk drive, I select to boot from the hard disk drive. The time and date is not set and the operating system is booting. In my next video, I will change the BIOS battery. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.